Hello my dear student, welcome to my botany class of standard 7. Today I will explain about the structure of nucleus from chapter 2 of your textbook. So today's topic's name is the structure of nucleus.
Dear students, look at the picture. What we can see in the picture? In the picture, we can see the picture of city corporation. We know that the mayor is a chief of a specific organization. The name of the organization is city corporation. He has to perform different activities for the city. Mayor holds an office to observe and maintain of the city corporation. This office becomes control unit of the city corporation. Similarly, all the cell contain a control unit which controls all the physiological activities of the cell. This control unit is known as nucleus. Nucleus control all the physiological activity of the cell. So, what is nucleus? The circular dense substance which is suspended on the protoplasm of eukaryotic cell is called nucleus. In 1831, Robert Brown discovered nucleus. It is called the heart of the cell because it controls all the physiological activities of the cell. Each cell contains more or more than one nucleus. Now, the structure of nucleus. I will explain about the structure of nucleus by following the picture. Here, mainly nucleus has four parts: nuclear membrane, nucleoplasm, nucleolus, and chromatin reticulum. At first, what is nuclear membrane? The double layer membrane that cover the nucleus is called nuclear membrane. This layer is made by lipid and protein. In this membrane, there are some pore. This pore is called nucleopore. Through this pore, nuclear membrane establish linkage between cytoplasm and nucleus. Nuclear membrane protects the nucleus. Now, what is nucleoplasm? The jelly-like semi-solid granular substance which is covered by the nuclear membrane is called nucleoplasm. It is similar to the cytoplasm of the cell. Its main function is that it holds chromosome nucleolus and controls physical activities of the nucleus. Now, nucleolus, the dense, round and bright structure which is connected with chromosome is called nucleolus. It is composed of protein. It helps to synthesis of protein and RNA. Now, chromatin reticulum. During the resting period of the cell, a thread-like reticulate body is found in the nucleus, which is called chromatin reticulum. But during cell division, it becomes condensed and become more coiled. In this condition, chromatin reticulum is called chromosome. Chromosome carry the unit of heredity, which is passed generation after generation. This is the written description about the structure of nucleus.
I hope my lecture will be helped to understand this topic. If you face any problem, you have to contact with me. Okay, thank you everyone.